Roger, Roger.
Alright, we're going to stay in the forest on this side of the road and see if we can get some eyes on. Otherwise we'll cross the road into the next tree line and see what we can see. Try and leave engagement to the last minute. Fucking Tanoa, cannot see anything.
Isn't that great?
I hate it, man. I like being able to know what's going on.
Alright. That's part of the fun of jungle warfare.
Let's cross this road. If we head further south, I think. I've drawn a line on the map. The tree line meets the edge of the road a little bit more. Pretty much straight across here.
Yeah, copy.
Sorry, go down, bros. Sorry, speed it up, mate. You fucking serious?
This fucking tree's in the fucking place. That's great. It does mean we're going to be we're good to cross the swamp into there.
Man, 200 meters.
Oh yeah, I changed my guy to be French, by the way.
Why?
Alright, let's have a bit of a scan, guys, and see what we can see.
Run away.
I want to see if there's a German one.
There isn't.
Alright, well, we're going to have to cross this swamp.
Contact? Pretty much straight west.
Yeah.
It's out of view now.
Alright. Archie, Toro, I need you guys to hold here. Cyrus and I will cross the swamp first, and you guys come across after.
Copy, yeah. I'll smoke ready.
Copy that, Toro.
Yeah, copy.
Alright, straight across.
Yeah, Roger. Watch the depth, it can get deep quick.
Yeah, it's starting to get pretty deep.
Yeah, if you're careful, you can like walk along the sandbars and still keep your gun up. What's up? Right. Fucking die, Jesus.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Shots right. You guys are still getting shot at. Move around to the side of the rocks. What is this, the fucking southwest? I'm ditching the suppressor, these fucks are getting...
Front.
Frag out.
Damn, Toro. I'm healing myself first, though.
Still shots coming in from our right. So I take it you just couldn't get me underwater?
Nah.
Contacts to our north.
Any friendly call signs in the area?
I'm up. No idea where you are, but. I am grid reference 019060.
That's 020059.
Buzz, I am 020060. Approaching some kind of friendly from northeast.
I've marked my location. Yep. Contacts north.
Copy.
I dropped two of them. We're not going through that swamp again, we're going to go down towards the road.
That's a smart idea.
Considering our rifles don't even work in the swamp, it's like, oh, a little bit of water. Where's Toro?
No idea, haven't heard him on the radio.
Toro, this is Jamo, how copy? This is Jamo, how copy?
According to my map, he spawned at the camp that we started in. And is running in.
Good start. Alright guys, let's start pushing down towards the road entrance. Just use this tree line as cover. Watch the left side.
Yeah, right.
I thought you were going to flash me something then, I was like, what? Just barbecue or tomato, either or other.
Alright.
This tree line's starting to get a bit thin.
Is it?
Maybe head to the right a little bit more, just so we've got a bit more cover between us and that town.
Copy.
Is your rubber banding for me every mile?
What's that?
Is your rubber banding
for me? Roadblock north.
Okay.
Drop two of them at that roadblock. Wee, not touchy.
left.
Did he just go down? Is that what that was?
Yeah.
Alright, let's follow this around.
Couple of vehicles unmanned in front of us.
I think we should cross the road. Contacts left. Right flank. No eyes on the right. Frag out. No frags left. And landed at your feet.
Fucking those windows.
Yeah, they're hard to see through, eh? Toro's coming up from our rear. Almost fucking lit him up. Guys behind us, Archie.
Alive?
Yeah, I'm good. You got a frag, Arch? Can you get one down into that fucking marsh? Yeah, I can't see those guys in that fucking swamp, eh?
Hey? Maybe push forward to say.
He's dead.
Guess B.
We need to get out of the open, Archie.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put some smoke up.
Yeah,
We're gonna go into that yellow building, alright?
Happy.
Alright, go, 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 go. Civvy's in here.
Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Vault, Archie. Friendlies.
Other cache is clear.
Yeah, that one's set now too.
Fuck this town.
Yeah, I can agree with that. Thanks, babe. Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
How we get now?
Well, that one didn't get destroyed, so.
Oh, I got another.
There we go. Alright, we need to go kill some cunt.
Righto. That sounds like fun.
He's outside the AO, that's different.
Are they moving, like, towards us in a convoy?
I don't know. Archie!
That's what it looks like.
Yep.
Can I get some TLC, mate?
Yeah. Sound like the dog you are.
Are we taking this?
Yeah, we'll run it up to the road, use it as a roadblock.
Got it. I thought you could look over the top of these things.
Nah, it's only the utes. just going to run it up to where that roadblock was. Figure that's the road he's using to get in.
Copy.
QRPG. Go ahead and dismount. What's the task actually say?
Eliminate HVT.
No, yeah, but the actual task says he's entering the AO from that direction. Oh, yep. It's just updated, he's close to the north.
Let's get some charges set.
I think it's just one person run down the street.
Yeah, there's a guy coming down the street.
Oh, yeah, multiple targets coming down the street. Many, many, many.
Fucking fog line.
Yeah, I know.
Archie!
Go.
Need a patch up. So he's moving around in the little town apparently.
Yeah, apparently.
Just behind the church, I think.
Shall we go say hi?
Yeah.
Oh. The fucking fog line's shitting me off.
Yeah, that just looks like a mad graphics glitch. Watch these fucking windows.
Yeah.
Mines.
Of course there's mines.
Fuck me.
Toro, watch out, there's mines.
Contacts bearing 020. Crossing. Where the fuck is this dude going?
How he's not blowing himself up, I have no fucking clue. Oh, he's over there now.
Black magic. Looks like he's heading back to the town. Look at all the mines.
Yeah,
Did you guys head into the marshes or something? He's running away now.
Did you jump over?
Say again.
Oh, the HVT's gone back towards you, over.
Copy that, I'm looking for him, but... Where are you, motherfucker? This is one fucking elusive dude, eh? Where the fuck are you? Alright, the fog line is really pissing me off. Oh, that's Toro. Why are you on a quad?
Oh, he's back in the fucking marsh. I think he must just be moving in a random area around him or something.
Someone's shooting. Archie, is that you doing the shooting? Hey. Going left. Really don't like fighting in here.
I hear a bark.
I'm still up, trying to find whatever cover I can. Thanks, babe. Thank you.
guys, I've got a vague idea of where he is. Get out of there. Can you relay that to Jarmo to just get like away from him?
Yeah, I'm moving. Just stay you two.
Go for it.
Side danger close.
Holy fuck. I don't know. Just flew over. Heaps helpful. Where?
No.
I don't see him.
Yes. Here it goes, get down.
What the fuck? Holy shit! Friendlies. I'm fucked up.
I assume we've got to get back to the prowler now, Jarmo?
We just need to extract, bros.
Yeah, I don't have a chopper call, so I assume it's...
Where's Toro?
We're basically out of here. Look at this quad bike to our north. Toro, correct, quad bike.
Toro, are you there?
Yeah, probably.
Let's head north.
Alright.
We're heading north to extract. Start making your way outside of the AO. Oh, this is deep.
Fuck you guys, I'm swimming.
I forgot how big the A-10's bombs were. That thing flew probably 50 metres in front of me and I just sent it drop its payload. I was like, oh, fuck. I was safe, but I fucking thought I was going to die from its mines.
Here he is.
Here's who?
He's on a quad bike.
Toro, just ride out of the AO, mate.
Meow.
I was hoping he was going to catch a mine.
He was fucking bouncing around everywhere, man.